We note and welcome the ruling as made today at the North Gauteng High Court. Parties had elected to use courts as an important platform through which all of the facts could be ventilated upon. We respect the independence of the judiciary and believe that in arriving at their own decision, they have considered all of the facts that have been presented. This now allows us to move further forward because there's a huge task ahead, which the president of the ANC, who's also the president of the Republic, has got to be fulfilling, about which has got to do with the creation of jobs for the people of this country, making sure that we turn around our own challenges that are faced by the economy, and dealing with all issues that undermine the growth of our country. We are quite confident that at the conclusion of this case, it will now be all hands on deck. Our focus on the national agenda is going to be reinforced so that we pursue what is primary to resolve the problems of our people on the ground.